young as it used to be. I spend most of my time in the laboratory instead of the gym.
Don't you want muscles like these?
I have muscles, thank you very much. Your biceps and your triceps are not your only muscles. You've got a ton of muscles inside of your body. That's your muscular system.
Muscular system? Is that connected to the skeletal system?
Right you are! Commence science mode.
How did you do that? A scientist can't reveal all of his secrets.
Maybe my arm muscles aren't quite up to par with my young grandson's, but I'll tell you what is. Listen.
Your heart? That's a muscle?
A very impressive one. It's pumping blood all through your veins day and night. It doesn't matter if you're awake or asleep.
But I don't get how that's a muscle. I mean, I go to the gym to make my muscles bigger. How does my heart get bigger?
Oh, young whippersnapper. Your heart is a different kind of muscle. It's an involuntary muscle. That means it's always working without you having to lift a finger. Your heart beats 70 to 100 beats each minute. That's 4,000 beats an hour. Do you know how many beats that makes in a year? 37 million!
So some of the muscles we have, we don't even know if they're working. They're involuntary?
That's right, so you see, the muscular system isn't all about looking big and fancy like Justin Bieber. Your heart is a muscle that's just as important.
Interesting. But I bet you can't beat me in an arm wrestling contest.
You're on!